Lobsters, despite being extremely old, are really elegant creatures. They've existed for an extremely long time, and they have a very sophisticated way of sensing things. In fact, people suggest that their ability to sense smells is greater than canines. What I've done is I like to think of it as when you walk into your parents' house and you smell an apple pie, and it reminds you of a feeling and something you remember, and you go to that apple pie. I took those same things that remind me of an apple pie and put that into a bait that could be used to attract a lobster, giving him those same senses to me, which is an apple pie, but to him is a forage fish. Well, it just so happens that forage fish is the key ingredient in a lot of different industries, whether it's aquaculture, which is growing significantly each year, or if it's the omega vitamin industry that's doubling each year, the barnyard animal, chicken and pig feed, or cat food feed, you know, all uses forage fish. Notwithstanding the fact that numerous species rely on forage fish just to survive. Oceanic homeostasis in general requires forage fish to survive. So my thought was, why not erase one segment of forage fish utility with a synthetic alternative? So in this product right here will behave as the exact same way as a forage fish to lure a crab or lobster into a trap.